A lot of times in the discussion that we have with my patient, first of all, I want to know what's your fear, what's your worries. A lot of young adults or patient in general, they worry about suffering. They worry about dying in pain. And this is the most frightening thing for them. So I tell my patient, this is what you expect. As things progress and in the final days, these are some of the common symptoms that you expect. My job as a palliative care physician is to make sure that you're comfortable, and I want to manage your pain, I want to manage your symptoms, and I will do my best to make sure that you have a peaceful death.